Okay, and I am back with some more Stardew Valley. Water's in my pants, water's in my pants. Okay, so I have to get to both 5 and 9, I guess. So I might as well try that now. Oh, there is some things added that I didn't have in my last video. I played a little bit. I added, I believe, some sort of flower there. And a few other plants over here. So I'm pretty sure when I did the video last, this wasn't here. But it is now. And I planted some trees or something. I planted one everywhere. Okay. Now the watering can can go back. So I'm going to go this way, because usually I find some sort of plant up here as I'm going around, which will help in demise. It's not too bad. It probably gets a lot worse as I go down, but that's okay. More quartz right over here. Wait, that was quartz, right? Yeah, I believe so. Okay. Let's go to number two. Wood? Nah, I don't need wood. Okay. Oh, I have to find it. Damn, I guess. That's gonna be fun. Oh, dear. Eat, yes. Okay. I can't. Didn't know that was there. Okay, I have to find out where this thing is so I can get down to the second level. Fifth level. I know, I'm sorry. Eat. Yes. Oh, sweet. Level 5. Hey! That's cool. There's an elevator. What the f... Nope. Don't know what that is. Oh, it's a bug. Oh. Wow, that was... one hit, dead. Type of deal. Is that this algae? Okay. So I guess for this one's okay. This is a, I would assume, checkpoint. Yeah, so can I go back? Oh, I totally can. Okay, that's cool. It's great. Now, what do I need to build a furnace? Furnace? 25 stone. Dang it. Oh, I only need 3. Get back to my house and build that. Who's this? Okay. There's a bunny in here. What are you guys doing over here? Our house is such a beautiful area, don't you think? Let's see if compounds are... Okay. Did you get a lot of your ore? I love the fresh air of the mountains. Cool beans. Alright. Actually, I'll go down this way. Cannot. You know what, I'll sell something to the shop. Hopefully that'll give me some money. Oh no, I'm gone. Because I do need the money to get some more seeds. So I want to. Oh, there it is. That's with some more scenic route. Pierre, you're not even at your thing. That's fantastic, buddy. Thanks for not being at your shop. No, it's 8 o'clock. Okay, let's get back to the house, drop some of the stuff, get some rock first. So I want to build that. I guess I can build a furnace right here, couldn't I? Furnace. And there's that. And then... how does a furnace work exactly? which I don't have. Nope. Okay, let's go 7. Setting you up. Monster loot. Down there. The rest of my turnips and slimes I'll put out there. Then I'll call it a night for that. Okay. I think that was a pretty successful mining trip. For one night, not too shabby. Not too much gold, but that is what it is. Don't sell it.
Oh, hey, good going.
What's this? I guess Vincent and Joss must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. Oh, look. What the fuck is that? Is that a slime? No. Oh, that wasn't. No. What's the matter? Are you ill? Did you not see it? Something here. We just have this place of stuff. No, it wasn't a rat. That! That! Right there! You old man. I swear to God, forget angry. I'm gonna have one. Thank you so much. Fine, whatever. Help catch that rat if you have some extra time. Okay, I guess that's what I'll be doing today. Strange. I have to come back and explore this building further. I'll just come back now. So ominous. I don't like it. Can I break stuff? No. The hell is this? I don't know what that means. Let's leave. I come back and it's there again. Huh. Okay. Bulletin board. So I feel like this is something I can upgrade in the future. That's safe. But right now there's not much looking at. In the morning. Let's get up here, buy some seeds, plant some more seeds. I'm too far. Why did it teleport me all the way over there? Pierre again. Harvey. afternoon, I could plant stuff, water it, and then go down to the mine for a little bit. So it's not too bad. Just need that. And that. Yay! Let's go up there, number 6. Okay. And bean starter. And then 7, I'll fill this back up. I have enough time, it's only 1:30. I can go and drop these off. And then go back to the mine. Sounds good. I need to find coal. I wonder if I can find coal in the mine. I hope I can find coal in the mine, because I need some really bad. Horseradish. That'll help me out. Hey Linus, let's talk to you. Someone was throwing rocks at my tent last night and just had to leave it. Aww. Poor Linus. Why are you homeless? Like, what is your story? That's what I want. Yay, level 5. Here we go. Well, right off the bat, we got a slime. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, this is like... Like that. I got a crab! It's amazing! What do I do with him? Did I sell it? I don't want to sell it and not have it if I need it for something later. Hey, upstairs. Ladder, sorry. Two. interest. What does this do? Amethyst, bug meat, slime, copper. Cherry bomb. Okay, so I'm pretty sure they both land in the same place. Oh man, twice full. The house. Time goes by so quick, it's insane. I mean, the exhaustion isn't all the way up. So I guess that's good. Is it, what is it? That's planter snake, aren't they? Okay. Let's keep her going. Okay, let's go. cherry bomb crap. Mm-hmm. I guess I can throw that in there. So there's not much I can do with it yet. Don't. Now you fell asleep. I was right there, dude. I fell asleep holding this stone. I need to find the blacksmith. Break open this for me. Anything else that requires a blacksmith? Nope. Yeah, he might actually have some ore. I mean, not ore. Coal that I'm looking for. I'm gonna go to the map. Where's the blacksmith? Dad, all over there? become... Where's the blacksmith? Because I never went to the blacksmith yet. Oh wow, he's all over there. It's 4 p.m. Okay, let's get out of here. It's not really that far thinking about it. Could be a lot worse. It's only 11:10. Let's go find the wizard first. Actually. This is awesome. Hey, let's talk to you. Get it. Thank you. I do. And you, Joseph, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. That's not good. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold. What is that? Why do you have it? Oh. It's crying or something. Let it go. Let it go, it's crying. Okay. If you say so, mister. You found a golden scroll with an unknown language. I did. What the hell? Drink it? I'm green. Oh my god. Everything's turning green. I'm dying. I'm dying. We're tripping out. Tree! Ah, trees. Called it. Magic. Now you can try it. Oh, that's cool. I'm magical now. Okay, so that was not weird or anything. Let's just go. 2 hours in there? Holy hell. You got a horseradish. That's good. So, I'm gonna have to go in a second, but I can get back up to my house. Anyway, back to my house, and go with some of this stuff. Oh, try crafting, actually. That's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try crafting a, scarecrow. Button. Let's see, actually, Q. I don't know what opens the crafting menu. That's what it tells me. Tool access menu. Okay, crafting, so we're going to scarecrow. I need wood and fiber. I'm gonna go cut down some trees. Not too big of a deal. Cut down a tree, place them all in. Cutting down another tree. power surge too, and it'll give me some energy. Quit dying. Okay. 50. I needed 50? No, I see fiber. So... Okay. Not fiber, so I do need... I guess I can... Oh, my plants died! Oh, gotcha. Okay. Let's go in here. Open my chest, get my scythe.
Joey comes and eats before it's all gone!
Nine fiber, Oh, 15. That's a good start. That's two. Come on, yay. Good throw. The spring. Alright. And there I'm going to end it. Thank you all for who watched, and I will try to stream again tomorrow. But thank you, and I'll talk.